face underneath another girl's tits. Oh my god, you really kinda make me sick. Scrolling down my timeline, think it's about time I call you out on your shit. I'm not even surprised it ended like this, 'cause it's all about you. Tapping all of my friends' pics. Oh my god, you definitely make me sick. I wanted Timothy Oliphant, thought you had all of it, but you're just the off-brand shit. But that's something you'll never admit, 'cause it's all about you.
Authentic version of myself that anybody could ever have of me, and that's the side of you I fell in love with, and it doesn't even feel like that part of you is real. I just feel like there's this facade you have to put on for everyone around you, and if you were gonna do it for everyone, then everyone should never have included me, and I'm beginning to figure out that no matter what I do or you do, it will always include me. But that's what's funny, is that I don't feel included at all in anything. It all just feels fake and put on, and like if it's not the story that you want out there for the world to see, that it's just fucked and destined for failure, and yet I'm the one who has to keep it up for you. But you want me to know it's a lie, but put it on for the others like it's the truth.
It's all about you.